So, hello there everybody, Talx here, and today once again I'm playing with Lego Batman 3 Beyond Gotham. If you guys probably remember last episode, we tried stopping Brainiac, but sadly he took most of you, Europe around. Oh, so Brainiac has hacked into the system. I guess I'm gonna have to take him down. Oh damn. God damn it. It's the first time the double jump of this guy actually helps me. Guess people can change. Not really sure who changed myself or that guy, but whatever. Go that guy. Bam. I actually really like the hacking games, they're pretty fun in a dumb way. Kind of reminds me of Tron. Whatever. Is Tron DC? I'm pretty sure it's Marvel, but I might be wrong. Oh yeah. Has that done it? Nope. It is still alive. I suppose I shouldn't really go near those red lights, otherwise they will detect me and it won't be good. Okay. Honestly, this game is pretty much the best way to lose your money. Bitch.
Brainiac is heading for Gotham, Batman.
Right.
It's mine. This one. Whoa, and this one.
Flash, you probably want to put those back.
Okay.
Okay, go to please.
Can I have your belt?
Where are all the poor people?
They're probably hiding inside, afraid we're gonna stomp on them.
Oh, I love you guys.
Look, it's Brainiac.
Ah, it's a giant skull.
Ah. I cannot get away from them.
Those guys are pretty annoying.
Attack my minions! Attack!
He's the creepy one.
You're not gonna turn evil on me, right, Luthor?
Of course not. How could I not help someone who's been filled with so much fear?
Okay. In that case, help me stop Brainiac. But please.
Nope.
That was louder than I thought it was gonna be.
your mind cyber. Really need some shit. Building station place. Oh, why is he getting so slow? I guess he has to have some downside.
So much debris. I wouldn't want it lying around in my city. We should clean it up.
Yeah, we could make something to fight Brainiac, but I'm not sure. Don't listen to me.
Okay, I need six. Oh yeah, the militia suit. Yeah, the sentences that they say, they're okay, but they don't really fit the character when they other character. Why is he not turning into the he's shooting the board. S. Captain America Luthor, go! That's enough. Go, Captain America Luthor! Pretty sure they took the mechanics for that one. They took the mechanics from the Avengers game Lego. Yeah.
We should throw this at Brainiac's ship! But I wouldn't like that if it happened to me.
We've gotta throw it to stop Brainiac! But what if I miss?
You won't miss. I'm controlling. That means you're a robot. But still, it's worth a try. Oh wait, I actually have to aim.
We got him! Does he look mad at us?
Oh, I do hope he's alright. Let's send him a present to say we're sorry.
Oh, God
damn it. I do love a good carnival. The games, the rides, oh, there's so much fun!
Honestly, the Joker did stay about as it was, it just a bit more happy, I guess. A bit more loving than it was before. What the hell is that suit? Decoy demolition. Oh, the electricity suit. How do I just oh yeah. Great. Guess I'm gonna have Flash. That's all the joke. That was surprising. Didn't you see that? Oh, there we go. That's better. So quick! Really hard control. Oh, I probably need a Joker here. Okay. Yes, he's in the most acrobatic. Wait, what's on the other side? They just keep on going, so I think that works. Oh, there's nothing here. Doesn't seem like there's anything special here. Do you have any super nation? Seem like it. Maybe I should just get a bit of him in the car. It's not very amusing. That was pretty cool. I really do think Like, tell me that I didn't do something right, probably. I'll tell you what, guys. Wait. But I do. Now, I can. Yeah, fine. I go here and then what? So apparently I had to break some things around here, and there should be some building parts around here somewhere. And there's a treadmill. Let's go. Run, flesh! Run! And there we go!
We'll meet again! Oh, why do I suddenly love the name Ferris?
I wanted a Ferris wheel, but I'll build something even better!
Here we go.
Lovely! Let's give Brainiac a closer look at our lovely roller coaster!
You mean my roller coaster? Mine!
God, this really got sick. I guess that's gonna launch them.
The fairground is saved! At least, what's left of it?
How come you got to press the button to stop Brainiac? I wanted to press it!
Grundy, hope this all work out for best.
Stop being so optimistic, Grundy! You're cramping my bad girl image!
Cheetah, we need Grundy's optimism! Now more than ever!
I bet there's something in those botanical gardens we can use.
Right. You just need to get that giant plant out of the way. Let's find the roots.
Solomon Grundy, hope that root not far away!
Yeah. That works as well. Cheetah, I mind. Guess she didn't really get hit. Doesn't seem like she had a personality to change things. But I guess that's the root. Does Robin have by any chance? Helmet suit. Oh, I see. Space suit. Puzzle techno suit. Doesn't seem like it's guess I'm gonna have to find the demolition suit or whatever. Here we go, there's a suit there. Probably an aqua suit. I can see. Thank you. That's for Robin, isn't it? Yep, it's an aqua suit. And wait. What the? Why does this aqua suit
have no. Help!
Adam West! There you are. How do I rescue you? I just have to like punch you. Adam. Yeah, well, let's just leave him there. So let's go and destroy a gigantic flower. There we go. There we go. One down. Yes, I'm gonna have to get one leap. There. Robin. Go ahead and do your thing. Honestly, I can pretty much get in there, but I'm gonna have to get Grundy in there, which will make the task much harder. Why the hell did I open that? Excuse me, Brainiac, this
I help because
we
I
need to destroy the roots of these vines inside. They should be around here somewhere.
Riddler? Or even Catwoman?
I don't know what he has been talking about, but probably wasn't very important, so I'll do that later. Guess there should be something around there. Did get the suit over there, so wait, that I didn't do that first, but guess Cheetah is afraid of water, so she's pretty much that. I bet you can't swim. And that was cool. Dodge now. You mind cheating?
We did it! The plant's retracting!
Grundy, can you find anything to use against Brainiac?
Solomon Grundy hopes so.
Just what we need. Guess all that hoping worked, Grundy.
I call it luck.
Guess that did it.
You can't escape me!
Oh man, I would love to get that ship.
Come on out, Brainiac!
What the?
There's so many of them! More to learn!
I'll take them all on!
I'll save a few for me.
It's the real Brainiac! He's getting away!
Is he making that?
Gotham will soon be just another tiny city to add to my collection from other worlds.
We need to act quickly.
Quickly?
So, thank you guys so much for watching. I was so excited in this. Was I go Batman 3 Beyond Gotham? Next episode, I'm probably gonna take down Brainiac and hope it won't be the last one, but I guess every series has to end somewhere. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you later next time.
Bye bye!